Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Henry Stickmin. I'm kind of out of video ideas for the moment, and I found some time to play this, so I thought, why not? We're going to be continuing completing the mission today. To be honest, I completely forgot what endings I did, mostly. Let's see. Okay, triple threat. Stickmin Spacers or Revenge. Top at Civil Warfare, Valiant Hero, and Top at For Life. So those are the endings we got so far. Let's see. I guess we can go with the Risk of Government Supported Private Investigator endings. Let's see. Yeah, then we could do maybe like one of the other three endings. Let's just get started.
This is a Code 12 broadcast. The remnants of the Top Hat Clan have been seen mobilizing near the Dogo Bogo jungle. Rumors are they are attempting to launch an orbital satellite of some kind. Unconfirmed reports are telling us they are shipping their assets by train to this base in the jungle. These assets include all treasures and artifacts they have stolen throughout the years. Now these treasures are worth quite a lot of money, so we gotta make sure...
Yeah, one day until lunch.
No, no stowaways here. This is Checkpoint Inspection Team 5. We are all clear.
Roger that. We'll be heading out here in just a second.
Okay, so we can go Top Hat Box, Magic Hat, or Prop. Let's see. We go with... Prop.
Well, I suppose we should hop in. It's about time. Hey, was that bush always there? Ah, I'm not sure. I'll give it the test. Oh, it was a fake.
Well, fire is the best way to test for fake props. And not 100% sure if that's true.
Well, I suppose we should hop in, huh? How did we lose one? I think we should throw it in the cart, just to be safe.
Jesse, you should never underestimate the laziness. And this is coming from somebody else who's also lazy, so I don't know.
Well, I suppose we should hop in. It's about time. Alright, I'll get the door.
Someone there? Hey, you there!
Dang, gotta get the BIOS. Mannequin.
Whoa, check out this crazy coat rack. Oh, look at me, I'm a little hat holder person. Ooh, can I take your hat? Ooh, I wonder what's out the window. Oh, I'm broke.
Poor Henry. Haha. And tunnel. Haha. Friggin' 4-4 a little bit.
Alright, lads! Train's here! Let's get everything packed up before it gets too late!
Alright, we're in. Okay, Infinity Cube, Leaf Mode, or Sock Pack. Leaf Mode.
Oops. Uh-oh.
Yeah, am I crossing anybody? Also, I hope the audio is okay. Infinity Cube. Yeah. It's true. Kind of risky buying things that were once used.
Okay, everyone, today's the day.
Why is it empty in here?
Cleaned them out. You can probably find some more references. Let's see. There's Animal Crossing fossil, the stone mask, diamond helmet. I can't quite see Nintendo games right here. Also, I think there's a Henry Stickmin emulator. Probably wrong, but. And there's the Mario Star. Anyway, let's go back to the hub. And let's see, we did that to National Rescue Operative.
Hey, General.
Ah, perfect timing, boys. Been waiting for you two to get here. Let me just get right to it. We've discovered that the remainders of the Top Hat Clan have been seen building some kind of rocket. They've been gathering their remaining members and supplies here in the jungle. If they're able to get this station into orbit, they'll be impossible for us to take down. Now, I know you don't know us anything, Henry, but we could really use your help on this one. Help us out with this one, and we'd be owing you a big, big ol' favor. Now, you and Charlie have worked well together in the past, so we figured you'd be the perfect men for this operation.
Yeah, what do you say, Henry?
You can count on us, General.
Now, we're really putting all our potatoes by a SAM turret? Yeah, oh yeah. If you could just go ahead and deal with that.
Okay, so a SAM turret. Let's stomp on it. Well, we saved you, Charles. Tiana said I preferred Charles' life over Henry's, not gonna lie. Yeah, drawing. Only clouds.
I don't really know what you did, but seems to have done the trick. Nice.
The rocket will be launching very soon. Please get on board immediately. I will not hesitate to leave you behind.
God, that was awful.
Really gotta get you in there. I should be able to get you in there with this.
I sometimes like trying to do an impression of a character, but that was just terrible. Visible bridge, trap keys, or jet pod.
Alright, Henry, go ahead and grab onto the thing, and then I'll helicopter you across. Oh man, it looks like every member of the Top Hat Clan is on here. So, looking at a schematic here, if you get to the engine room, you can shut down the engine, and then, rocket won't be able to take off, and then they'll all be stuck in here. So I'll cause a distraction while you make a run for it to the engine room. Got it?
Okay, so distraction.
Hey guys, come check this out. Someone's streaming TV out here.
Getting upset, Jeremy.
Who doesn't get distracted by TV?
Alright, I'm about to fire a subsonic wave. It should stun everyone that hears it, so you might want to cover your ears. Alright, coast is clear.
Set it to 11, yeah.
Alright, I know they have one of these aboard. I think I can remote hack into it.
Look at me! I am the dancing robot! Oh yeah!
Keep heading up those stairs and you'll hit that engine room in no time. I guess this rocket has an internal engine room. It probably, manages the,
Red herring, wrench, or op. Yeah, let's turn it off. Off stands for offense. Then what does the on button stand for?
Doesn't seem right.
I mean, obviously it doesn't.
Seems like we're having some problems with the engine. Can we get the crew to look at that?
Shouldn't we be helping with the engine?
Nah, they're sending some from the storage.
Nice.
Right.
Disabling that engine is definitely gonna buy you some extra time. Now, here's what I'm thinking. If you can get up to the cockpit, gain control of the rocket, disable it, and lock everyone inside. Then I'll call in the reinforcements and we'll make these arrests easily. It's a pretty good plan, right?
Swapper, painting portal, or bug juice? Honestly, bug juice sounds disgusting.
Let's go!
Hey.
Mario 64, anybody? To be honest, I was terrible at that game. Nice chill music.
Fix the engine.
Why, hold it right there.
Wait a minute. I know you. You're the guy that arrested the airship division, and now you're here to bring down the rest of us.
Henry, are you in trouble? If you're in trouble, say flank steak.
No, wait. If you're in trouble, say nothing. Yeah, I still can't tell. Oh, actually, I can see it from here. Yeah, it looks pretty bad.
Let alone a rocket.
I got your back, buddy.
Slip that horn or IR sniper.
I got the sniper that spots out bad guys.
So I'll just take him out from here. Don't worry, there's zero chance that I'll hit you with this. Uh-oh, I'm losing control. Oh boy, this is bad. This is really... Oh boy. Oh man, and I dropped my sniper rifle. Come on. I almost got control. Almost got it. Oh, there we go. Nope, I'm...
I mean, they do have a point. It's hard to steer when you're trying to focus on something else. Oh well.
The old leaders left details for this plan, and I had to dig.
Yeah.
Okay then, let's.
You did it! Now you just gotta lock it up. Alright, time to call in the reinforcements.
Nice work, man. Yeah, this is every last remaining member getting hauled off.
Fine work indeed, boys. You two really do make a fine team. I'm promoting you both into special covert ops agents.
What? Henry's not even enlisted.
Well, he is now, unless he doesn't want it. You'll be running a lot more missions together with Charlie.
And there we go, special Brover ops. Probably one of my favorite endings as well. Yeah. Okay, back to the hub. And if I remember correctly, that's all. Yep, that's all of them for government support private investigators, so. I guess Relentless Bounty Hunter next. Ghost. And let's go Convict Allies.
A tank? You said you stole this from the Top Hats? That name sounds familiar. I think I heard of them when I was getting locked up at the Wall. Criminal organization, right? And you crossed them, huh? We gotta put this bad boy to use. What do you say we hit him again? I don't know about you, but I'm running pretty low on cash. Great. I'll get in touch with my contacts and find out where they're at. These tracks should lead us right to the secret Top Hat base.
We might even find... That's it. The transport train. I think they're supposed to be... There it is. Their money cart.
I'm pretty sure that cart contains all the money they've amassed. There's our payday. Let's take it to them.
Oi, you hear that?
This music, though.
We should have just done this from the beginning.
Poor design choice.
Well, that's one way to do it. Now, how are we gonna get all this money out of here?
Fluton, purse holding, or force lift? Do you guys have no idea what a fluton is? Well, could be worse, let's be real. I mean, technically, it doesn't belong to you either. You're the one that stole all that money.
Happy feet!
Stickmin!
I love that, to be honest.
Seems like we're out of the danger zone. That should do the trick.
Capital gains, baby. I wonder what they did with all that money, to be honest. Okay, then. Oh, wrong button. Okay, then. Let's get the rest of the fails.
So, it kind of looks like the SAM turret's shooting all of its missiles. That can't be right. I just wanted to make sure.
Ouch. Okay. Is it worth it though? I mean, cookies are tasty, but still.
Okie dokie, sending down that jet pod.
Invisible bridge.
Alrighty, I've teleported that platform in there for you. Yeah, go ahead and just make your way across then.
I mean, obviously it wasn't there. Okay.
Thank you.
probably. It's south of us there, yeah. And then Sleep Dark.
One sleepy boy coming right up.
Then, and I had to dig through mountains of paperwork to find it. And now, of course...
Sturdy glass.
Betrayal. Lost the lead.
Ouch. Okay, just one more. Okay.
Man, this is gonna take forever.
Patent purse of holding, carrying purses. Okay, then shell bounce.
Enough.
Ouch. And then.
What are you doing? What an idiot.
What was the point of that? Not the sharpest idea. Gonna pin the blame on you for that. Did you really need all that money? The last one was a stretch. I don't care. I love puns, okay? Yes. Then? Okay, wind. No, wait, I already did the wind. Shoot. Well, I may as well get the fail here as well. Last stop, brick wall. Okay, let's go back in.
Excuse me. I was saving that seat for my friend. Hello? Hello? Oh, hey, there you are. Yeah, no, this guy just took your seat. I don't know.
Hey, boy. Okay, then. The window of opportunity has passed. Haha, get it? Yeah. Gonna frick you rating. Let's see, looking at the recording time. Yeah, I think I could do one more ending. Let's go pure blue. Go see me. Why not?
Good evening. The Topek clan continues to remain untouched by the governments of the world. Their rocket launch earlier this week has placed the space station in a stable orbit around the globe. The station has plenty of room to store all the clan's members as well as the stolen valuables.
Among these valuables is the priceless Norwegian emerald stolen from the Queen of Norway's chambers just last year.
The Topek clan are also thought to be the ones responsible for the theft of the Romanian ruby and the Tunisian diamond. The orbital station allows the Topek clan to easily raid any place on Earth.
Hey, Chief. Our satellites have picked up a hostile object.
Oh no, is it the government? Did they send a destroyer after us?
No.
Well, just shoot it down.
Okay then. Barrel roll. Dang it. I was clicking it though. Don't you hate it when you click something and it just doesn't respond? And yes, plan of attack. Do nothing. An Illyrian rule. If I heard correctly, that's a reference to game theory, but I'm not sure. Fatality. No wait, not fatality. Lethality. I don't know how you pronounce it. It's a skill from Fire Emblem.
Oh.
completely missed. We spent so much money on that.
I love that line. It's great. We gotta do it. So many references here. Smash it. I guess we ever die. Calm down, Henry. Also, I like how this is where the ribbon was supposed to be.
Huh? Oh no, you don't. Hey, Reg. Yeah, I found that intruder.
Excellent work. I knew I could count on you.
Hang on a minute.
This is the guy that stole our ruby. Now he's trying to steal our emerald. With pleasure.
Emerald chance time or yeah? Chance time.
One sec.
I never played the old school Mario parties. I think my first one was actually 8 for the Wii. Yeah, so I never really had a problem with chance time, so I can't really say that. But having watched multiple YouTube videos, I can definitely see the pain. Radolfus. I love it.
Right-hand man, what happened? What's going on?
Breach in Orion Lounge. Find him! We can't let him get away with this again, not twice!
I love how chill Henry looks there.
Hey, Chief, we spotted him outside.
Get him! Stop him! Fire Supreme Dominance now!
Whoa. Okay.
Grunching, Lord Save, or Super Henry.
Dominance now!
Whoa. Okay. Charging up Supreme Dominance for you.
I wonder what happens if you keep doing it, but I'm not going to.
Critical damage.
Well,
critical
time
damage.
To go.
Not you!
Breaking news. The Toppet orbital station has been completely destroyed. We are unsure of the exact details at the moment. Several escape pods have been seen entering the atmosphere. The Toppet Chief's escape pod was found, but there is nobody inside. Government forces state they do not know whether he survived.
We are the Jewel Baron. Haha. And now, let's get the rest of the fails and then I'll wrap it up for now. Rockets do explode, I guess, sometimes. Measure once, cut twice. Wait. Yeah, you can't cut it twice.
No.
I tried to hold it in for that one. Kaboom, baby. Tians, when I see Kaboom, I just think of, like, Rico from the Penguins of Madagascar. If anybody still watches that.
No.
Validate parking. I'm not sure what that means.
No.
have no idea what that is. Okay. Tans has seen that go wrong so many times in different games. Tans, why do they have that installed? Like, why? Okay then. It is heavy. Six more emeralds before you can transform to Super Henry. Yep. Okay then. That's all for now. Let's see. Just a few more endings left. And I think next time, I think I'll do a super long one. Or actually... No, actually, I'll do two more endings. If this is the one I'm thinking of, then I could be correct. Yeah, I think I'll just make this one a super long one.
I know it's been a long ride, but we're almost there. Heard of the Topat clan, right? They have a secret base out here. I'm hoping they might let us join up with them now that we're on the run. Should be right around the... Huh? Hang on!
Yes, sir. We found them. They took the bike here just like you said. I'm on the way. Send in the entire squad. It seems like some other government is here. They're fighting with the Topats.
Don't worry about them. Focus on Henry and the girl.
You okay?
We gotta get out of here. We're sitting ducks.
Get the prisoner.
Fire.
Okay then. Rope and wings. Controller RPG. Controller and wings. Let's see. Thank you, wings. Very cool.
Let's try and get up to the
two enemies towards the launch tower.
Got one of them right here, bro. Nice. Now where's the other one?
Time machine, disguise kick, or disguise corrupt chick.
Hey, brother. You serious?
Very convincing disguise. Corrupt chick. Mission encounter an error during re-execution.
Let's try and get up to the two enemies towards the launch tower.
Yep, something went wrong. Not gonna lie, that's also kind of creepy.
Never be fit for combat duty. I will personally see to it that you are discharged.
Let's try and get up to the... You good? Alright, let's get going.
The rocket is launching in 2 minutes.
Once we get to the top of this tower, we'll cross the bridge and be on the rocket.
Stairs.
Hopefully the Topat clan will let us join.
Dad, they are here, on the bridge. Open fire.
Roger that.
Ah!
Yeah, he'll definitely remember that.
Quickly! Hold it. You're not Toppets.
No. We're here to join you. We're wanted, just like all of you.
Wait, you're the guy that stole our ruby. You do have some skills. We'll let you join, as long as you return the ruby.
Don't move! Those two belong to me!
You're coming with us.
Yeah, this is Charles. Following up on that disturbance we saw at the bridge.
Yeah, it turns out the Toppet leaders are here. Wait, is that Henry? Henry? Come on, help me take down the Toppet!
What do we do?
Now for the ultimate choice. But who do we go with? Though, to be honest, you can probably predict which one is the correct option.
I'm coming, get in! Alright, I got a plan. We gotta shoot out these support beams. All units fall back. We're going in for the big play.
Isn't Ellie too? We've had you on our watch list for a while. Thanks for your help here today. Didn't think we could trust you after last time. I guess we owe you one.
Well, now that you mention it, we do have kind of a criminal history problem.
Yeah, I figured that was coming. I suppose you've earned a pardon.
And pardon pals. Nice. Okay, then. Let's get these fails. Damn, I'm not sure. Control your RPG. Doing nothing. He ain't gonna be in Henry 7. I hope they make him in Henry 7 game, but oops, wrong one.
Quickly.
Guess we can watch this cutscene again.
You're not Toppets.
No. We're here to join you. We're wanted, just like all of you.
Wait, you're the guy that stole our ruby. You do have some skills. We'll let you join, as long as you return the ruby.
Don't move! Those two belong to me!
You're coming with us.
Yeah, this is Charles. Following up on that disturbance we saw at the bridge.
Yeah, it turns out the Toppet leaders are here. Wait, is that Henry? Henry? Come on, help me take down the Toppet!
What do we do?
Okay then, let's get the files out of the way.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Richie had to get the dark from anyway. Yeah, it's better to be inside the rocket.
You two will never see the light of day again.
Tia's worst kind of fate you can think of.
Take these!
Uh-oh, I gotta fall back.
Well done. Now get strapped in, we're about to blast off.
Wow, I can't believe that worked.
You've taken everything from me. My reputation is ruined.
Now I will ruin you!
Lisa, Lisa, okay.
Everyone, I'd like to welcome our new members. They really showed their gusto when it counted. Also, they promised to return the ruby.
Top hat recruits. No, then just a double check. Yep. That was all of the endings, and yeah. Guess I'll see you all next time. And let's see. We should be able to finish it up next time. Well, it might be the last episode of Henry Stickmin next time. So until then, I guess I'll see you all next time. Bye!